food item and make it really difficult for it to wriggle out. You guys will get plenty of time to take photos, so don't stress too much. You're right, I'll just let you know so you don't stress about it. When it comes to catching his dinner, he's got really poor eyesight, so he relies on other things. In terms of hearing, he doesn't have any external ears, so he can't hear anything. He's got a forked tongue to pick up chemicals in the air, so that's kind of how he smells the air. That's a really easy mistake to make, but they definitely can live and will be found in fresh water. That's where they're going to be catching their dinner. So the name is Paul, so we prefer to call them the estuarine crocodile. Which
Pozdrav iz Australije. At the base of the tail and in and around the jaws for when times are tough and it doesn't have access to food. So a crocodile in really good condition like Nipper here, he could actually go without food for a whole year, so 12 months without food. Now what I'll do this time with this bit of food, guys, I'm going to try and get it right in the corner of his jaw, and I want you to really listen to that ability to crunch the bone. So just listen. Predator, but one that's very